How do we highlight the certain area of a chart or section of a chart? So, for example, this we have certain quarters in last few years, and we have hypothetical sales. And based on these sales, we want to see the trend of the sales in different years. And we plot the data in the line chart. And based on the worst performing year and best performing year, we want to show in a highlight. Show by highlighting the area so that it can easily trace or it can easily look that this area is good or this good area is not good. So how do we create this line chart and highlight the area of this line chart? So let's take this data in a new sheet and start from the very beginning. Here I take just two supporting columns. Let me show how we can create the chart. So first of all, we take the data quarter and the sales, go to the insert, go to the line, 2D line, and take line with markers, make it bigger. I just remove the grid lines of the page. So here we have the trend. Now we want to plot the area. So that's first of all we need to select the chart, right click here, go to the select data, add. So this is the new data series. Add the data series. So give series name as, this say first of all we want to show the worst year. This is the series name, and take the data here and press OK. Now so this is as a line chart. We need to replace it as area chart to highlight the area of this period. So right click, go to the change chart series type, series chart type, and choose as this is the series name, highlight worst. So we choose here as area. Now this is converted to area, and we edit the areas. For example, select the area, go to the format, and take say this lighter red so that the chart is visible, line is visible, and this is the lighter red area in the worst performing year. So now we need to add the area for the best years. So if we add the data in the same series, for example, we take the same area data here, what's happened? We can add it here also, but the one difficulty is that we cannot change the color of the chart. For example, if we want to give the worst area as red and best area as worst area as red, best area as green, we cannot change the color here. For example, if we choose the change color here as green, so both change, but we need to differentiate the worst area and best area. That's why we need to add the data series in a new series. So we just remove it here. Now we need to add another series of data. So again, right click in the chart, go to the select data, add. So here take series name as highlight best, and series values are the second series of the highlighting area. Again, we need to edit it, right click of the line chart, go to the change series chart type, and highlight the best, convert at line area. Now we can change the chart area as we like. Say we take it as light green, and we take the worst year as light red. Now our best area and worst area in a different color. We can also do one thing. For example, if you do not want to show the area for the whole bar, we can just, for example, we want to show the area for the up to the line, we can also do it. In that case, we need to take the highlighting value exactly to the this period value. In that case, it will be up to the bar, up to the line. We can do it here also. So whatever fit best for you, you can do it. I just take the original one, so 1000. So this is the area, highlighting the area in a particular chart. Hope you enjoy the video. Thank you for watching.